In this episode, we will see how a tiny baby cover all this distance, nearly a whopping half a kilometer by herself. Bubble is as agile and independent a 3 to 4 months old rhesus can get. One of the very few firstborns, she is older than most babies by a good 2 to 3 weeks in the very least. Oh indeed, you are a big girl now, Bubble. Equivalent to a human at almost 1 year old already. Mum is too busy grooming a male, who probably is your father. So go play somewhere else. Bubble doesn't want to though, not until she gets a top up. But she isn't going to idle. She will make herself busy by keeping company with her neighbor's kids. Oops, she probably isn't that welcome though. It's okay to be curious, Bubble. But that's a jewel in a man's possession. Next time you should ask first. Never mind, your neighbor's kids are coming to you instead. Bubble still isn't sure what her priority is though. Should she stay to wait for the milk bar to open? Or should she play with her neighbor's kids? or should she just pick up shit from that hole? She has made up her mind. She's a big girl now. She should look farther and start explore her neighborhood instead. Yes, go Bubble, go. And Martha isn't batting an eyelid at all. And Martha is still there. This is uncharted waters for Bubble. She doesn't look as confident now. Finally, Martha has caught up with her girl. And our little Bubble seems to be all confident once again. Martha isn't fazed at all. And Bubble? Bubble seems to enjoy this little adventure too. And this fat boy, contemporary of the deceased Alpha, Skullhead. Bubble seems to be picking up some tips of foraging from him. And Martha has once again caught up with Bubble. Yes, and Bubble is all up for the adventure again. That's not a bully, Martha reassures her little girl. Matha is like reminding her she should concentrate on her task. Bubble has no doubt she can make it now. And that's where all those that count are. I think Bubble has made it here almost entirely on her own. And some ones we know are already here. And Lil Teeny always greets me like this. Silly girl, she still hasn't worked out that there isn't another monkey in my lens. Teeny isn't a little baby anymore, she doesn't do those silly baby things nowadays. Oh well, she really is a lady waiting for her Mr. Right. And I really don't know how long she will still be doing this before my lens. Teenie's life will be played out, just like any other monkeys in Skull Head's troupe. The only difference is Teenie didn't have a proper babyhood. Let's look for Bubble again. And there she is. And Mum isn't far away this time. Look at those tree babies, not a worry in life. And that's how I'd like to find them. Not dressed up and in a diaper for making YouTube content.